before I start, let me just emphasize how big and applause the Cokeworks. For 2 years I called them Cokeworks. Which seems wrong. But to make up for that, I brought 20 pieces of spunk this year, which is Danish candy. That is called spunk. In Denmark it just means something else. So hopefully that make up for it. Last year Adam and Tim and Tom, the other guys at the Cokeworks, made the UK festival. I don't think they knew what it took, so the festival they did last year was kind of an act of stupidity. Because it's the same when we do Coke Garden, it is absolutely a fool's act to arrange something like this. But when you do it the second year, it's because you can't help it and because you love it. And I think the guys at Cokeworks deserve a massive applause for making this happen. It's their responsibility, 100%.